Welcome to the Elimination MLG Gangsters. As you guys remember from last episode, OJ killed Skittle and put him in your milkshake instead of M&M's. Shut up. We have a total of 157 votes, with 66 likes and 92 dislikes. Let's show the likes! Dollar, you win the prize with 18 likes. Your prize is this picture of me! How is this going to help me at all? I don't know. I found it in my closet this morning. Let's show the dislikes. Safe with 0 votes is Window.
Wow, that is suspended.
With 2 votes, it's Grapefruit, Elastic Band, Wow, and Bread. I'm not disliked a lot. Yay! Safe with 4 votes is Dollar, and safe with 5 votes is Skittle.
At least OJ isn't safe yet.
Hey! Safe with 7 votes is Lamp, and safe with 8 votes is Windows 7. Now we have the final 2. OJ. Losing the challenge for your team wasn't really a smart choice to make. You should have thought twice. Ethan. Even though you're nice, people hate you because you aren't an object. I guess that's kind of understandable. Enough chit-chat. Let's show the votes. What? OJ. You have been eliminated with 36 dislikes. See you later. Dang it, I knew it! No! We are going to miss him. I'm not.
So, this time we're not going to waste any time. We got a total of 827 votes, with 367 likes and 460 dislikes. Let's show the likes! So, Starbucks, you win the prize with 116 likes. Your prize is this free Starbucks gift card. Anyways, safe with 5 votes is obviously Starbucks. Safe with 6 votes is Cup, and safe with 7 votes is Glasses. And then safe with 10 votes each are Bone and Lego. Slingshot is also safe with 11 votes, and Water is safe with 13. Kiki is the next one safe with 29 votes, and Notebook Paper is safe with 23. Now we have the last 3. Safe with 103 votes is Button. Congrats. Now Deadpool and Breathman are the final 2 contestants. Let's display the votes.
Why?
Breathman, you have been eliminated with a record of 127 votes. Deadpool, you're safe with 106. Say hi to OJ for us, will ya?
Okay, now I'm ready to do the elimination. So, we got 509 votes, with 249 likes and 260 dislikes. Now, there was a mistake in the voting poll last episode.
Huh?
I accidentally put Wow on the voting poll even though he had immunity.
So, what happens to my immunity?
Nothing. You have the option to turn them into dislikes and give them to someone else.
Nice!
Okay, so here are the likes.
Awesome!
So Wow, you can turn all 49 of your likes to dislikes and give them to someone. Do you want to do that?
Obviously!
Alright, but this technically means Skittle wins the prize for this episode.
Yay!
Your prize is this large bag of candy.
I'll pass on the prize. Thank you very much.
If you say so.
Why do we even have prizes if they're all useless?
Okay, so now let's show the dislikes. But first, Wow, you can give your dislikes to anyone else on this team. Who will it be?
I'm giving my dislikes to Lamp. He's a dummy.
Die, you piece of crap.
I thought we couldn't say stuff like that since little kids watch this awful show. But whatever.
So yeah, let's show the votes.
What?
What?
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Wall.
Aw, oh, man, you're here? I should have given them to you!
With the extra votes, Lamp, you are eliminated.
I don't think so.
What's that supposed to mean?
Everybody freeze!
There he is!
Ethan, you're under arrest for murder and thievery.
No, please.
Too late, punk.
Okay, what in the heck was that?
I think Ethan just got arrested.
No, really? I think he got taken to a magical world with candy and unicorns!
Can you just die, please?
So, I guess Lamp is safe.
Ha! I told you I would be safe!
Alright, Steaming Sandstorms of Rage, welcome to the elimination. We got a total of 1,506 votes, a new record! Thanks so much, viewers. We got 403 likes and 1,103 dislikes. So without further ado, here are the likes. Windows 7, with exactly 100 likes, you win the prize.
Sweet! My work actually paid off this time!
The prize is this hoverboard. It can help you in the challenge if you know when to use it. Now let's see the dislikes. The first safe are WoW, Skittle, Jellybean, and Elastic Band, with 18, 19, 33, and 43 votes. Now we're on the bottom four. As you know, this is a double elimination, so only two of you are safe. The next contestant safe is Bread with 77 votes. Now it's down to Lamp, Window, and Windows 7. The fourth contestant eliminated from Object Invasion is... Lamp, with a whopping... You can stop now. With a whopping 337 votes, is eliminated.
What?!
Ha! Looks like I was right after all.
You shut your face, WoW! And you! The next time I see you, mark my words, you'll pay for this!
Okay, so now it's down to Window and Window 7. Let's see which one will be heading to Limbo Island with Lamp. And OJ. And Breathman. That's pretty awful, to be honest. I deeply apologize. Wow. This is the closest voting ever.
What the? How did I win the prize and get eliminated?
Don't know, don't care.
No. You can't eliminate me. Please. I still have so much to-
And with only one vote to spare, Window, you are safe.
Phew!
Alright guys, it's time for the first contestant's vote elimination. So, what you guys will do is type the name of the person you would like to be eliminated into the tablets in front of you. Then, I'll be able to show the votes. You guys ready?
Barry!
Okay then, everyone start voting! Okay, I have the votes ready to be shown on the TV. Whoever has the most votes will be eliminated from the show and flinged to Limbo Island, never to return. Ever! If you have any questions, now would be the time to ask. Alrighty then, if I call your name, you are safe. Slingshot, glasses, pool, coffee, phone, notebook paper, button, popsicle, and cup.
Yay! I'm safe! Now give me a prize!
Okay, can you just stop already?
Keiki and Lego, you two are the only contestants who received votes.
What? But I did nothing!
That's kind of the point.
So the last person safe is... Keiki.
What? What? Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Sorry, Lego, but with 10 votes, you are officially eliminated.
What? What? No, you guys need me as a leader. I can lead you guys further than we've ever gone before. Please!
Wow, I was not expecting that.
Do you think we made the right choice?
Yeah. Alright, all of you have voted, so it's time to start the show. The two people with the most votes will be eliminated and will be flung to Limbo Island. Safe with 0 votes are WoW, Grapefruit, Cup, Dollar, Bread, Phone, and Window. The rest of you got votes.
I'm sorry, but who would vote me? I was the star of a show!
Safe with 1 vote is Pool. Now, two of you got 2 votes each, and the other two got 3. The two contestants who are safe are Jellybean and Slingshot.
Ah, snap! Well, it's been a pleasure, but before you knock me, I need to say this one thing, and it's that... Phew! For a second, I thought I was gonna get knocked off before I finished my sentence. Anyways, I wanted to say that...
Well, this sucks.
With two more down, 17 remain. Who will rise up and who will fall? Find out in the next exciting episode of Object Invasion.
Oh! I like the new sitting area, iPad!
Me too.
Thank you. Now let's jump straight into this elimination. Notebook paper, button, popsicle, and water are all safe.
Yay!
Whoa,
Coffee, wow, pool, and cakey. You guys are also safe.
As expected.
Now, we have a bit of a problem. You remaining three all have 3 votes each. However, we can only have 2 of you being eliminated, so I have a solution. The 2 of you who get knocked off will be eliminated. Go! So, Brett is the last one safe. Skittle and Grapefruit, you guys are both eliminated. See you guys later.